Hey guys, this is Thurman, going after our first swarm of the year. You guys got the date?
19th.
April 19th. It's April 19th. Just got back from a weekend Boy Scout trip. So I got the phone call right before I reached home. So we got our first swarm call. Pretty simple one, right here on the ground. We're just going to give it a quick shake. We're going to drop these girls in here. I'm not going to worry too entirely much about finding the queen. I'll give a little look-see first. We'll start hand scooping them in here, try to get these things. It's going to be fun. Nice, easy job. All right.
They're not even trying to sting me. I don't feel anything.
Huh.
They're not headbutting me. They're not trying to hurt me.
So what, do you have to wait till they all fly up there?
Yeah, they'll all start working their way inside now. So, the entrance is right here. I can already see the girls. They're aiming themselves at the hole, and they're fanning their wings, and they're putting out a pheromone right now that's saying, hey, we got a new home, everybody come this way, and they'll all start marching right in. So now now it's just a matter of time. They're not even returning to the bush, which is a good thing, because most of the time they come right back up. So I can see them doing the march. They're just starting to march in, which means that there's like a 99.9% chance that the queen's inside, so they're all going to mama. Queen is bigger. Yeah, let me set this camera down, let them do their work, and I'll come and talk to them. Okay. Yeah, let's get them to do their walk. So as long as the queen's not out here, we're fine. That's what this is for. If I had seen her, I'd have grabbed her, but.
How do you grab her with that?
Oh, just with my fingers. So you see how they're all marching in?
Yeah.
Oh wow, look at that.
Man, amazing. Man, look at how fast they are.
That's really neat.
That is crazy. I thought I'd be this close to all these bees like this.
Right, and they're not bothering.
I watch the guys on TV when they do the beard thing.
Yeah, yeah.
And I said, man, it's crazy.
A little different from yellow jacket.
Completely. Yellow jackets have straight stingers too, and they can hit you over and over and over again.
He found that last year.
No. I heard on trivia. Actually, yellow jackets are really the only predatory, the only bee that would actually unprovoked attack. Is that correct? North America.
Well, most bees won't touch you unless you get near their hives. But yellow jackets, they'll do it with, if they're bothering your soda and you try knocking them away, yeah, they'll hit you. Because they see it as their food source now, you know. But, you know, there's 20,000 different species of bee in the world, only 9 of which produce honey. And most people don't know it, but the bumblebee, the one that it's like a smaller version of the carpenter bee. That,
the fat one, yeah. We got one.
Yeah, yeah, the black one. He's probably hunting them right now. So they produce honey, but it's like the difference is ounces versus pounds.
Oh, yeah, well, it's in quantity.
Right.
Okay, these are like the penny bees get spouted. The bumblebees, what kind of nests do they carry? I mean, what kind of nests do they make, the bumblebees?
The bumblebees are kind of a globular thing. It's nothing like this, where long drawn out combs. So they're kind of like globular clusters. Just they build off of each other any which way. Yeah. These girls are very neat. Hunting bees are very, very neat.
Are those carpenter bees, those yellow big ones?
The big yellow, black and white ones?
Yeah,
yeah, they're carpenters.
Yeah,
you, and you always, you'll see the one floating around your...
They're yellowy, orangey color. They're really long.
Oh, European hornets. If you've got those,
do
they come out at your lights at nighttime?
I don't know.
If they're really long and they look like yellow jackets, if they're like this long,
yeah.
And they look like yellow, that's a European hornet. They came in 10, 15 years ago, 15.
They like burrowing into the tree trunks?
They'll eat your bark. Yeah.
They have holes in
the
tree.
They'll eat the bark. They'll go in.
This one, see here.
Yeah, I see.
Sap, and they'll go after sap at the base there, and they'll be all over that.
Right. Well, a lot of bees use sap. Honey bees will go after sap, too.
There's a bumblebee now. He's flying around here.
Yeah, that's... No, he's hunting. That's a carpenter bee.
Is he?
Yeah, he's hunting these girls. He's trying to grab these girls.
Oh, really?
Wait, they'll kill other bees?
They'll eat them. They'll take them back home and feed their babies.
Oh, wow.
All right, come on. Go down inside the house. So now that you see me doing this, do you still think I'm crazy?
Crazier than I. we saw that, it's like, no way are you going out there to mow.
Right.
I could hear it right through the glass doors over there, though, when they were up on the deck. It was something like the Bees movie. It was kind of eerie.
Yeah, like a big swarm. You know, you're everywhere.
Yeah.
See, it's in a perfect.
Yeah.
I
think it's still happening.
Thank you.
unfertile egg in there. Unfertile egg in the male. Okay? And she can literally drop whatever she wants. Just a little loose thought she can do. So the males are here for one reason and one reason only. To mate with the queen. And only the queen. She's the only one that can lay eggs. None of these others can. She's long. Okay. They do. So let's say the queen's coming along and let's say she's getting old. She's not producing the way she was. Okay. So they lay all these, she lays these eggs in there. They can tell by her failing pair. Trying to slide that hive. I don't know how many are underneath the roof.
Are they
going to
swarm when you do that?
Yeah. You're fine. I just don't want them going underneath them, so I'm going to try to pull them back this way. Give them a nice, yeah. So that should have pulled them out, not hurt them. Yeah, let's get them to do their walk. As long as the queen's not out here, we're fine. That's what we're saying. So look, oh, just for my fingers. So you see how they're all marching in? Unless you get near the hive. But yellow jackets, yeah, they'll do it with, like, if they're bothering your soda and you try knocking them away, yeah, they'll hit you because they see it as their food source now, you know. But, you know, there's 20,000 different species of bee in the world, only 9 of which produce honey. And most people don't know it, but the bumblebee, the one that is like a smaller version of the carpenter bee, Yeah, the black one. It's probably hunting them right now. So they produce honey, but it's like the difference is ounces versus pounds. Right. The bumblebees are kind of a globular thing. It's nothing like this. Funnel down. Yeah, it's amazing. That's because she had landed on the branch and everybody else was swirling down. They were orientating themselves onto her. All right, everyone, so this is the first swarm of 2015. Hopefully I caught the beginning of this. If not, you're never even gonna hear this. So this is Thurman from Burnley Farm Apiary. Y'all take care. So the swarm's in their new home. We're gonna take a quick peek inside. I had two frames of drawn comb that I put on the box when I dropped them into it. And I came back here yesterday and I took a look at them, and they filled the whole box up. So I threw a second box on there. We're just gonna take a quick peek inside real fast. All the way up to the top. Look at that. Already on the drawn comb that I have up top. So I'm gonna pop that out real fast, take a look inside. Should have brought a hive tool back here with me. Let's see what I got. Bound to have something I can use. Bzz, 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 bzz. Doesn't take much. All right. Sorry, guys. So I got a fence clip here. Yeah, now they're active. Now they're like, we got a home now, we can protect it. Which they weren't doing before. All right. So let's see here. See, the girls are already lining up on it because they had their bellies full of honey. So it looks like they're going to start pulling comb out on both sides. Let's see here. Yes, sir. You can tell by the way that they're laid up on it. They're going to start holding on to each other. So I was thinking about moving the frames that I've got up top that had drawn comb into it down to the bottom. I know, girls, I know. What the hell's going on? All right, let's take a quick look. See, they're beautiful bees. They look like they're Italians. Look at the striping on these girls. Absolutely beautiful. Really nice. I'm just going to set this down here. So they're already bringing pollen in, or honey in, nectar. Oh, and there's my queen sitting right there on the top. Look at that. There's my queen. Look at her. Oh, she's big. She's a big girl, too. But she's looking for a place to lay. All right, well, now that I know she's here, look at her. Big old queen. I was lucky to find her that fast. Really, the second frame I pulled out. So she's up on top. I'm gonna have to be careful putting this frame back inside. I don't want to hurt her. Where'd she go? I saw her go around the back side and lost sight of her. Well, I didn't see her drop off. Really, nobody's flying. A couple of guards came up to greet me, but that's about it. All right. Oh, there she is. Okay, so she's sitting right in the middle of my frame. She was just hiding up underneath everybody, so I'm gonna slide her back inside. And I'm just gonna let them go. I was thinking about taking these frames and putting them down below, but I'm not gonna worry about it right now. I'm gonna let her go ahead and do her thing. And then I'll come back a little bit later, maybe do a little checkerboarding. Help them draw some comb out, but this looks like it might be a very good hive. So, I'm not gonna check for eggs anymore. I see that she's in there, so we're just gonna give her a chance. So, that's a quick update on what my girls are doing on the new swarm. Looks like they're doing really good. So, let's see here, look at the bottom box too. So the reason why you see them in the middle is because those are the ones that already have drawn comb on them. But they'll fill in all the rest of them, so we're good to go. Good swarm. Thank you.